Welcome to a video about how to reduce the diagnostic workload and gain more time for other projects. My name is Max Beck and I'm product manager for the diagnostic tester Indigo. Today I'm going to give you an insight into how our customers benefit from remote diagnostics, and afterwards I will give you a tool demonstration. What is remote diagnostics needed for? To diagnose vehicles or an ECU network from a distance. For example, for remote troubleshooting during the integration of a system component, reading out DTCs, reading out the software version number, or for example, for remote variant coding of a prototype vehicle, or for remote execution of a script to configure a component automatically. Our customer base increasingly includes field application engineers and flying doctors who are using Indigo Remote for remote diagnostics. Indigo Remote is often used in combination with VFlash Remote, so that the customer can not only diagnose remotely, he can also flash remotely. And the graphic you can see illustrates nicely the benefit of it. By using our remote solution, our customers save a lot of travel time and can react faster in case of problems and making their customers even more satisfied. I'm sure with our great solution consisting of Indigo Remote, VFlash Remote, we can make your daily work easier. You will save your time and money and have more time for other projects. If you want to try remote diagnostics and flashing, get in touch. In the description, you will find a link to request the test installation. We are happy to assist you in terms of any questions. Let's have a look at the second part of the video, the tool demonstration. I have already loaded an existing Indigo project. If you're interested in how to get started with Indigo, how to set up a project, watch the video Easy Diagnostics with Indigo. It's also linked in the description. The scenario is now: I'm a field application engineer and want to diagnose my developed door module remotely because my customer that has integrated this door module has reported a problem. The front left door window can't be opened completely. It always stuck at a minimum level. In this example, on the left side of the screen with a red border, you can see the remote location. There we have the vehicle with our faulty door module, and on the right side of the screen we have running Indigo Remote. That's my local place of work. And now, to set up the remote connection, my customer needs to connect his computer via a vector hardware, for example an VN1610 or a pass-through device, to the car with the broken door module and starts the vector remote access point. On the Indigo Remote side, I can now enter the session ID and password from the remote access point in Indigo Remote to connect Indigo to the remote access point. And in this animation, we see, as well as on the local side as on the remote side, that we are connected. And in the next step, I can start the diagnostic communication. Now the diagnostic communication is started and the remote car is read out, and we get an overview of the vehicle status. And what a surprise, there is an error in the door module. In the next video, I will show you how to read out the fault memory, what is the reason for the broken door module. We will write parameters to the vehicle to fix this problem, and a second way to solve this problem, we will execute a script for automatic configuration of the door module. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.